I've sitting here the last couple of days, last couple of weeks, that you were looking forward to playing.
Yeah, definitely. It's good to be back. Not fun watching from the stands.
Does it change the way you look at the game at all when you have some time to sort of sit there? I mean, not time you want to have to sit there and watch it, but you have time to sit up in the stands and watch how the game develops a little bit. Does it change your perspective at all?
Yeah, I think it did. It was good to see some other teams play, some other guys play, and most of all to watch our team play. It kind of get a different view of it, and you know, you can implement things on the ice.
Coach was just saying a little while ago how when especially in a situation like your guys in the third period, when you're down a goal, and at that point, you know, the team sort of looks to their difference maker, and you're their difference maker, that's what we call it. I mean, do you sort of feel that way? I mean, when you're in a situation like that, do you feel like I've got to sort of elevate myself here?
No, I mean, it's a game of scoring goals, right? You got to score more than the other team, and I try to do that the whole 60 minutes.
What did you see on the third goal?
I broke away from a guy and I had a clear shot. I took the shot, got lucky on there.
Did you look like it had some space? I mean, I was sort of standing in the corner, so I couldn't tell if you had some space there or not.
I saw him over this side, so I shot to the other side.
All right, appreciate it.
Thanks.